Alright, so Vocab, I need to do like an update on my channel, what the hell I'm going to be doing. I'm going to do something, you know, just at least like once a week or twice a week, just a video of me showing the arm or some shit, because there's going to be like events happening. Yeah, an update. I'll also, after this, there's going to be...
So here I'm at Durham. Looks like a great place, lots of hills, nice for cycling. Pretty awesome. Met some fellow, few chaps. Locals here, really nice, friendly people here. Look at that view. Nice. Durham. So, this update for my YouTube channel. I'm going to be bringing some, like, what's going to be my content of the current subscribers? Well, I guess just showing up Durham uni life, being vegan, vegan food, lifestyle, and everything like that. A bit of nice scenery. What else am I going to be bringing? Being vegan in university. Just meeting other fellow vegans, spreading the message, hopefully. Getting people excited, I guess, about fitness, health and lifestyle. That would be good. Just getting into different groups and filming that. Got my GoPro, so I'm going to be filming lots of action. Lots of action. And, yeah, so... Alright, so subscribers... For the current subscribers, I'm going to post it up and then I'm not going to be getting any views. But, you know, I don't have a vision of my YouTube channel. Like, it's going to be some huge, and I don't care if it's huge or not. I just want to share stuff with people, you know. Something I learned, something, my experience with other people, like recipes or just, you know, share with people, you know, stuff, you know, my experience and that. I think it's quite good. So that's about it, really. The update for the channel. Yeah, doing some vegan educational videos, why should people go vegan, feeding 100% of the time and just, you know, living a life, I don't know where I'm going with this video, but I'm going to pause and go home, try and get to my college because I really need a toilet, so, alright.
To like an old update in October when I first arrived, I was talking some shit and do that, and then yeah. So today I just woke up. It's a bit late. Woke up, went to bed really late. So touched the GoPro here to my helmet, and I'm gonna go cycle to this place. There's like three of that happening today. Durham University. It's like this army thing. Although I'm not into army, and I don't push army, but they're doing this basically thing where. It's like a little event with basically you run through this challenge with like a VR headset, VR thing, full body Oculus Rift experience. Should be fucking awesome. Starts from 10 in the morning. Gonna cycle there, maybe film that with my GoPro. You can see here. You can see this shit. Yeah, and boom. So it's like a little vlog today. A little update on October the 3rd. Yes, you've got army thing, and if you win, apparently they'll give you a chance to skydive with the Royal Army Red Devils, which is like fucking awesome. But I didn't think I'll win it, but I'll record that shit. And gotta do some reading and go have breakfast. I want to film the Hatfield cafeteria, but they have this bullshit no phone policy. I mean, I guess, yeah, with people eat there, but at least, like, let them document it. It seems a bit dodgy that they wouldn't. But I'm gonna try and sneak in my GoPro, be a real badass. Alright, so I'm gonna be a real badass. So try and do that.
Literally, I'm just like, hello there, you're gonna be on YouTube, man. I'll blow you out. How about? But I'm like doing like a part of a documentary here. Well, it's not a documentary. It's like. Thank you.
So the GoPro's stable, I guess. I'm so unfit, unbelievable. Is your center. It should be here, as far as I know. I'm so unfit, it's unbelievable. I need to find this place. Thank you. morning. Sorry to interrupt. Do you know by any chance where this is? Is this the science site?
It is the top of the
science
site. Mount Joy.
No, it's not. It's just this. They're doing this event army thing, doing like this virtual reality thing.
I would imagine it's probably on lower Mount Joy.
So what do I do? Go down. So if I go down and then... Okay, alright.
So yeah, before you get to security, if you're better.
Okay, thank you very much. This hill is fucking scary. To raise my seat up very low. I've heard they're doing this sort of promotional thing for the army right today.
Yes.
Well, where is that?
It's literally right there. I've got a beat testing here, but the truck just over there. Just
right.
A lot more things there, virtual reality displays.
Yeah, if you want to try out, I thought I just thought.
Yeah.
I already received one later, yeah.
I say, yeah, literally just there for the physics.
Okay, thank you very much.
some sort of promotional. I heard they're doing some sort of promotional activity for the army and virtuality. And
I could just get my information.
Yeah. It's interesting. Yeah. Alright. Don't mind me, by the way, don't mind me recording anything, any part of it. Or do you have some sort of policy restricting it? Just for like document. Well, it's like a vlogging sort of thing. I really just. It's not to promote or anything or criticize anything. It's just an experience about the virtual reality. Because I heard they're doing this VR thing, so I know I always wanted to try out. You know, the virtual Oculus Rift. Well, I want to know what the experience is. So anyway, just for. Just for myself, like, is there a problem with it?
Took photographs.
No, it's just like recording on the GoPro. Is there any policy against it? YouTube, not criticizing in any way, just like experience it.
Not really.
No. Okay.
What's your reason for doing it?
Just like my own experience of the community of here, so not really criticizing anything like that.
Only worry because you mentioned criticizing.
Yeah, because people assume that, but I'm not going to say anything to the army or anything like that, so nothing about it, just in the videos. Just, this is like an experience of what we did today and how cool it was or whatever.